Maya Angelou passed away this morning. She was 86, and I can't even keep up with Twitter. It is going crazy. There are tweets in so many different languages.
Right.
She made such a difference in the world and to so many people. And Vera Cully was showing us her last tweet as well.
Yeah, we are taking a look at the last thing she posted on Twitter. You can see the last thing she had to say was, listen to yourself in that quietude and you might hear the voice of God. Maya Angelou is very well known for these quotes. And of course, she's a world-renowned poet, author, civil rights advocate, of course, St. Louis native, and people around the world are mourning her right now.
Yeah, she lived here until about the age of 3 when her parents divorced. Mm-hmm. I think she went to live with her grandma down in Stamps, Arkansas. And then tragedy.
And she came back and then was sent back to her grandmother in Arkansas. She tells a story about how she was sexually assaulted and actually stopped speaking. The world's best known poet.
For like 10 years or 5 years?
For years.
Yeah.
Until she learned to love poetry and started speaking again with the help of a teacher. Her story is so phenomenal that many people on Facebook and Twitter, the hashtag is now trending. We've only known about this for the last 10 minutes or so.
Right.
Now trending, RIP Maya Angelou, and people are posting some of her most famous quotes.
My favorite was, if you don't like something, change it. If you can't change it, change your attitude about it.
My favorite was when she says, when people show you who they are, believe them. So we're going to be seeing this stuff all day. We're going to keep you covered on Fox2Now.com. Such a sad loss for us. We know she was a St. Louis native, so we'll have you all updated right here.
Our producer has every one of her books. How about that?
Yeah.
That's a tribute in itself. We're going to go back to Kim right now.
All right, John and Vera, thank you so much.